New from overnight, a fire broke out at an Escondido home, completely gutting the garage. Our breaking news tracker was there as crews worked to put out that fire. Happened around 2 o'clock this morning on Jeffrey Avenue. Now crews say when they arrived, the garage was fully engulfed. They knocked it down in about 30 minutes, and fortunately there were no injuries. Homeowners were away at the time. The cause is under investigation.